Wrestling Show, Clubs, 1998. And now, ladies and gentlemen, it's my great pleasure to introduce to you our best in show judge, Mr. Leslie Page, who is being escorted into the ring by the chairman of Clubs, Miss Sybil Churchill. A big hand, come on. Leslie, who comes from Warsaw, has been a dog man all his life, well known with dogs and a popular judge. Now we bring in the dogs who went through, and the first dog is from the working group. It is a Affiliated Department, number 1271, and it's a bitch. From the Terrier group, we have the Welsh Terrier. Number for this one, 7402, and it's a dog. Next, we have the winner from the Hound group. The Afghan. This is 7718, a bitch. Now we have the toy group. The Maltese. 1, 2, 0, 8, 9. And it's a dog. table, we have the winner of the Terrier Group, the first of two groups judged here on Friday. This is a Welsh Terrier. It's a dog, and its number is 7402 in your catalogue. The breed judge was Mr. Gerard Morris. This dog came through from a breed entry of 43 to qualify for the Terrier Group. All the other Terrier Best of Breed winners. They were judged by Mr. Peter Winfield. The total number of Terriers entered in the group was 2,165. So come on, a big Crufts ringside clap for the Welsh Terrier. From the utility group, we have the Chow Chow. The number of this one, 13418. The breed judge was Mr. Rodney Oldham, and there were 137 chows entered for Liz Crafts. Went through into the group to be judged by This is Monica Bodger Black. Total number of entries in the utility group, 2,913. Come on then, your applause again. Judged in the breed by Mrs. Frieda Jackson. There are 212 English Springers entered today. And as you saw, it was selected from the gun dog group by Mrs. Hilda Parkinson. And the total gun dog entry today was 4,819.
I think he's made his Well, he was he's very happy at home. He's lively all the time. All the time.
He yes, he's a bit of a brat.
Yes, he is.
Just like that. So. When you got up this morning and you heard the plan, which is like,
yes.
What did you think?
Well, I was just glad to reach the final. If he hadn't won, I'd still been pleased with him. And my other dogs as well, I'm very pleased with him. He's not the only one, you know, so I love them all. So, he's done very well for me this week.
Do you think he's going to do it?
No. No.
He is absolutely so.
Thank you. Thank you.
True show.
Yes, he is a true show. He's a bit naughty, but thank you.